wykład tygodni przeszłej 1, zwyczajnie 12, 20, porządek 1, 6, 6, 1, 9, 80, trójka 34, 70, spółka 642, złote 20.
Niech tam, niech to tydzień będzie. Okay, guys. One, two. Good luck.
Have a 21 years of age. He's going to ride the in it.
So,
so these points, whoever takes the most points, are also eligible to win the Triple Crown Motion Flying Cup, which you'll find then when eligible the horse winner to win €50,000 in the capital of the world, Abu Dhabi, for very good days.
Talking of rich races, this year you have announced the richest race in the world.
Of course, it's the €1.2 million. It's Shehzai, Ben Sultan, and Nahyan Triple Crown, because we have the Triple Jewel in the United States, which will finish next month, and Los Alamitos for the Diamond Jewel. And today is the final Triple Crown race for the European Triple Crown of Baba Zayed, Shehzai, Ben Sultan, and Nahyan. The two in the capital of the world, Abu Dhabi, they would never have experienced entirely in all their lives.
Wow, something to look forward to. Lara Sawyer, well done for working so tirelessly. As you were talking, the jockeys are going to get mounted. What would you say to these young men and women, one's only 16 years of age, what would you say as they get mounted now?
This is the future, Tomo. And the future is these young apprentices, because, okay, the ladies have their own field of racing, but these apprentices are the future, which the vision of His Highness Sheikh Mansour bin Zayed is to support all these youngsters in riding, and especially their schools. The schools are too important. This is why IFEHRA is backing every single apprentice jockey, which you saw in the city. IFEHRA is the International Federation of Horse Racing Academies, which we are proud to be 34 counties until today. But as in November, will be the exceeding number of countries, will be 50 countries. In November, you will see newcomers, new countries, new members for IFEHRA. Because this is the future, the apprentice future, is only under one name, Mama Fatma's name, the mother of the world, Sheikha Fatma bint Mubarak, who has given these jockeys a piece of cake to show themselves, to run, to compete, and I'm sure they will do a great job, because you see, we are still in the middle of the city, and we still have many races to go.
Khalidia, I tell you. Number four.
Number four, yeah.
Wow, it's far. It's far. Thank you.
Jesus,
man. I'll say.
Там ты наш так.
Okay, man. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Give me that. Okay. Yes, yes, sir. Okay.
Well done.
Congratulations.
Easy, huh? Robert. Two.
Hey, well done, guys. Hello. Terrific. Terrific. Every time I see you, you've got a trophy.
Yes.
Adnan.
One minute, guys. This is for
good.
The horses come on, please.
Namus.
أنا ما قال لك كلم السفير عشان بعد استاذ صورك
الله يبارك فيكم
مشكورين على السفير اخونا
طول عمركم
يلا شكرا
لا بعد فيك والله شوت شهدايه ان شاء الله هدي
بس اقول وين تدرس هذا
Yes. Take them, let them eat. Where is Kingdan?
Я даже сюда, конь я тоже ловлю.
الجو زين هذا اليوم حر.
لا لا جو بالعكس جو حلو
وايد. لا
جيتوا هذا الاوتلت مالنا من هنا بعد؟
لا
عنده اوتلت وايد.
Number 4, Zico, sent to his last time out, written by Peter Krabiski, which was number 500 winners, Austrian championship. Number 5.